The Russo-Ukraine war ended in a stalemate. Everyone thought that the threat of nuclear war was gone. But Vladimir Putin was sick. He wanted to reform the Soviet Union before he died. On July 2nd, 2026, World War III began. The war only lasted one day, as most of the world got decimated by nukes. Most major cities were destroyed in the war. The rest got decimated by radiation and anarchy. The countries remaining fell apart when the nuclear winter set in. After the war, it is estimated that only 5 million on Earth live. Do not make the same mistake we did. Change it before it is too late. Thank you for listening. I hope you change the course.